Survival!
Going into game 3 of Loser Semi, and you're bound to come back to town destination.
technically also use fast food. I'm not entirely sure how it's gonna go, because in spite of Youma taking an early lead last game, Conde was able to bring it back to the early and ended up being essentially a last game situation.
Oh my god.
Okay. So actually, someone's gonna get like a roadmap on the color right there. I'm pretty sure Flint Flying Plus are pretty safe on safe and sure, especially the full map. Because you run out of like the game off and stuff. Bones has been missing those footstool disables ever since he worked with you in last game.
And that definitely would have been the stock right there. And we also saw like really good use of the Shadow Ball. Oh nice, he got it right there. We also saw really good use of the fully charged Shadow Ball, because it went through Mega Man's side B about a minute ago, and it definitely got some really good percent on Mega Man. These matchups, percent leads are really important, because you never know when it's actually going to extend and turn into a bit of a stalemate game, you know, it could lead into a timeout. So actually, apparently the mic was off all this time. We've been commentating. Technically, it was on, but it wasn't working for whatever reason, and we decided to turn it on and off again, like most IT tech guys would tell you to do, and it actually worked. So here we are once more. Too bad you guys missed all the commentary. We were doing pretty good, I'd say, but you know, it's inevitable. Oh, there we saw the point blank cut again. Nice shield grab by David. Youma definitely has to stop doing that, because Conde has proved that it is really unsafe. It's okay, man. Come on, hug. Give a sweaty hug.
And so mad.
This time, Conde didn't fall for the Zare on the Metal Blade he actually got the gun off.
I'm sorry,
he's tried to do it like a total of, I don't know, like 8 times in the set so far.
He's got it once.
He's got it twice, actually. He got it the first stock in this match as well.
Oh, I wasn't looking
at it. Yeah, but something weird's going on, because what's happening is that Mewtwo's ending up like in front of the character instead of behind him. Maybe, but I definitely haven't seen that happen before. And literally, the run-up up smash after spawning does it. He just did it.
He did
it. Yeah, he just ran up and up smashed.
El Conde.
El Conde.